Yeah, Whistler's a bit of an anomaly.
Oh, same thing.
Same mistake.
Same mistake. That's two for two. Okay. Oh, one down. And somebody ejected, so he's automatically disqualified. That's the deal on the back. I think the coaches should tell him to stay in the sled. I think he panicked to get out. I hope he's okay. Sled almost came back up.
May well be that he just couldn't hang on. If he lost his grip with one hand, he's so much force is acting on you, four or five times your own body weight.
Okay, somebody should grab him. They should grab him. This is with a, you know, he's hurt. Yeah.
Could cost you can see also how far the number two athlete is out of the sled.
If you the handle.